Debbie, it wasn't horses that came by our house, but I looked up and, whoa, all this noise was going on. They had stuff going on in front of our house today.